on vehicles with a gross vehicle weight rating under 10,000 pounds or 4,535 kilograms, the Tire Pressure Monitoring System, or TPMS, is a preventative safety feature that monitors pressure in your road tires. If tire pressure gets low, you'll hear an audible chime and the TPMS light will appear in your instrument cluster. A low tire pressure message will also appear. You'll see which tire is under-inflated, along with all of the tire pressure values. When these warnings appear, you'll need to inflate your tires to the manufacturer's recommended tire pressure. You'll find that information on the placard on the inside edge of the driver's side door. Even if the light turns on for a short time and then turns off, your tire pressure still needs to be checked. Remember, tire pressures change with air temperature change. Keep that in mind when you check tires inside a garage, especially in the winter. Tire pressure may increase from heat during operation. Do not reduce this normal pressure buildup, or your tire pressure will be too low. Here's an important note, though. Do not try to use TPMS as a tire pressure gauge, as the warnings do not automatically turn off when proper pressure is returned to the tire. Once your tires are properly inflated, you might need to drive a bit to reset the system. In the city, you may need to drive above 15 miles per hour or 24 kilometers per hour for a preset period of time before the system will reset. The warnings will stay on, however, until all tires have been properly inflated. Vehicles with a gross vehicle weight rating over 10,000 pounds or 4,535 kilograms may be equipped with a tire pressure information system, or TPIS. While this system does monitor tire pressure, it must be checked manually by the operator, as there are no warnings. If equipped, the Tire Fill Alert, or TFA system, provides an auditory notification when the recommended tire pressure is reached. To use TFA, make sure the vehicle is in park and then place the ignition in run mode. Once a change in tire pressure is detected, the hazard warning lights will turn on to indicate it has entered TFA mode. The horn will sound once when the recommended pressure is reached, and three times if the pressure is too high or too low. The horn will continue to sound once every 5 seconds until tire inflation or deflation is stopped. The Selectable Tire Fill Alert, or STFA system, works much the same way, but you can select different pressures for the front and rear tires. In the STFA Customer Settings menu of your touchscreen, scroll through the ranges for front and rear axles until the desired pressure has been selected. You can now begin inflating or deflating one tire at a time. Keep in mind, STFA has a minimum selectable pressure of 15 PSI. The optional Trailer Tire Pressure Monitoring System, or TTPMS for short, monitors the pressure of each tire on your trailer. The instrument cluster will display trailer tire pressures and certain warnings, like low tire pressure or system malfunctions. The TTPMS is configured through the Trailer Settings menu in the Uconnect system. You can configure the number of axles, tires, and tire pressure for a particular trailer and have up to 4 trailers stored in the system. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.